Hey, this is Pastor Rush. Good morning. Now, thank you so much for being a part of our Thanksgiving Day service. We helped a lot of families get through a tough time. And now we're getting ready for Christmas. Guess what? Christmas is at my house this year. That's what God says. So get ready for Christmas. Here we go. Our morning announcements. Get your set of Rickies now.
Good morning, family. It's a brand new day that God has made. Here's everything you need to know about IBOC.
Tis the season to be grateful. It's the second week of December, family, and here's your news you can use. Today is the day we've been waiting for. It's the Rickie's booklet signing. If you've already pre-ordered, you can pick up your booklets today in the sanctuary. You can also purchase as many copies as you want at each exit after service. And last but not least, you can buy Rickie's online right now at www.ibocchurch.org. It's easy and secure, and you can pick up your booklet right after service. Pastor Rush will be available to sign books and take pictures, so get your copy while supplies last. Tomorrow is the last Monday school of 2019, and we want you to be here for an anointed word, some anointed cupcakes for December birthdays, and our first IBOC Christmas tree lighting. Don't miss it tomorrow at 7 p.m. And finally, if you want to be baptized, next Sunday is your day. It's our last baptism service for 2019. Join us next Sunday at 3 p.m. For more information about IBOC events in the month of December, ask an usher for a month at a glance program today.
That was more than a decade ago on American Idol. That was just the beginning for North Texas talent Akron Watson. He's been on Broadway, has a role on the Fox hit Empire, and is putting out some new music of his own.
Right. More on his journey in just a moment, but first, his new single.
Last Monday, brother Akron Watson was on the set of Fox 4 News to tell the story about his amazing career as an actor, a singer, and an artist. But after he left the news station, he came back to IBOC, the church where he grew up, to tell us the story about an amazing God who has blessed him beyond his wildest dreams. This is his inspiring testimony.
Through him, I can do all things. I can do all things. I can do all things.
Hey family, my name is Akron Watson, and this is my inspiring testimony. I got to this church really young, and my mom and my dad were inspired by the church. And since then, I've been inspired as I've grown up, and that inspiration has become a model for my life. Right now, I'm working on Empire. It's the last season of Empire on Fox. I'm also working on Hamilton. Hamilton, an American musical, a huge musical all across the country, all across the world. I am in Chicago with that right now, then I'll be in San Francisco in January of 2020. I'm also working on my own music. I am dropping an EP, which is like a short version of an album. 7 songs. It's called I Can Do All Things. The scripture says I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me, and I always just feel like, yes, I can sing. Yes, I can rap. Yes, I can do poetry. I can dance. I can act. But what do you need? You know, tap, I got you. Yeah. And that has been my career up until this point, is never telling myself no. Somebody else may try to tell me no. But my dad used to say, you can get 1,000 no's. It only takes 1 yes. And so I keep pushing to get that yes. I think that having left Dallas and found success, met people that I've been inspired by just by watching television and movies, met celebrities, and worked with some amazing people. I know now that manners counts. And there's something to be said about someone who has learned how to say yes, sir, and no, sir, and thank you, and please. More than just being having Southern hospitality, there's something about being humble, having humility that comes from, you know, being saved and being a servant, especially in IBOC, where you just learn how to be a servant. And for some reason, that makes me really popular. So that's something that I've learned.
We couldn't let Brother Akron leave town without blessing him with the gift. And we pray that this edition of Rick Keys helps you to inspire others around the world.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you. For real, I appreciate it. This is awesome. Like I said, I'm going to go back and read these old ones. And man, it's just so well done, too. Come on. Rickie's, come on with the keys. I like it. Thank you.
I can do all things through Christ. Through Christ, I can do all things through Him.